if it is actually an intrusion or if it's a false positive, and you're able to classify between humans, animals, vehicles, and humans also. We can do numerous classifications in case a person is carrying any equipment, any weapons, and that's the kind of detection capability we have built. We also understood that the customer, the end user, does not understand all these fancy softwares that have been deployed or which have come across from from developed world, because his requirements are different. So we created a special offline mapping system called the Micron, which allows people to integrate all this data onto their offline maps or the GIS maps that they're comfortable with and deploy it on the field. So this is the KVZ. We integrated the visual verification of PTZ cameras along with the LiDARs and our sensor technology, so that when intrusion is happening, if visual verification is possible, this camera can automatically zoom in and help you detect faces. Because it's very important as we move towards the future that we get able to collect data such as the face of the person, the kind of movement that person was doing when the intrusion was happening. So this goes into collecting all the data from the LiDAR onto a single platform. So this is a visual verification, and now we've built a platform where you'll be able to integrate any of your old school cameras, any of your HSTIs, any of your thermal imagers, with a plug and play into our sensors. So making technology as simple as it gets.
So today's clients, your users.
Oh yes, so SSB is using this on the Indo-Nepal border to help secure from smuggling. Border security forces, BSF is using our Kavach X, our previous generation models, on the India-Pakistan border cross Samba frontier. We just completed a very successful round of trials with the Northern Command around the Kupwara region and Baramulla region, where the ground's feedback was that this was one of the best products that they've seen in a long, long time.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.